घंटे से लगे।
I would like to introduce myself. I am Captain Constantino Chagas Charles Carvalho, component of Comunidad Fraternal de Aldona. And as you can see, my other colleagues, they are all components of this Comunidad. Today we are here because we have an order from the administrator of Comunidad North, which is confirmed by the government of Goa, that the committee, the present committee, managing committee of Comunidad Fraternal de Aldona is dismissed. Now the whole thing has started some time back regarding one particular property in Karona Gawar 320/1 of village Aldona. This property was being a playground for us from time immemorial. In the monsoon time, the fields were, paddy fields were put in down there. Afterwards, it was a playground. Also, it's a water catchment area, so it's a very environmentally sensitive area. We came to know about 18 months ago that the property has been sold and there's going to be a playground, private, this, which is going to be doubled up as a open air hall. We certainly objected to it. We started an investigation. We got all the documents. We went to the managing committee and told them file a case and recover our property. On the contrary, they kicked us out. We told them once again, we give them all the documents. When we did not have any more further movement, we went to the administrator of Comunidad and filed a petition. And in that petition, we stated our cause. The administrator held about 7 or 8 hearings. And that took us almost most part of the year. And recently the order was passed. After passing the order, it was ratified by the government of Goa. And now the committee is dismissed. Well, they have a right for appeal. We have also gone to the tribunal as well as the High Court and put in a caveat that we should be informed and we made party to it.
So what's the final demand actually?
Our final demand is to get our property back. We want our ground back for our children. We don't want anything in private, no. We want our land or the playground, and it is notified in the regional plan 2021 that it's going to be a ground. So why should it go for some person to conduct a dance hall over there? You don't want to put up with that nonsense, no. This is our land for our children, and it has to be so. Okay.
What's your name?